Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU channel. I'm Harry.
Recently, I have designed a simple reciprocating linear accessory. It can convert rotational movement to linear movement. The moving direction is parallel with the shaft. And use this concept to design several accessories. A tattoo machine, an electro-sawing machine, an electro-sanding pen. Now I make some modifications that make them a universal tool. I will tell you the design idea, concept, and the trick. Stick around. Let's start. To change rotation movement to reciprocating linear movement, the key point is to make the linear movement periodically when the shaft is rotating. I use symmetrically curved tube and the steel balls that are moving along the path to get this effect. Open Fusion 360, select Modify, change parameters. We will use two parameters to define the linear movement region and the inner shaft diameter. Add user parameters. Region, units, millimeter. The expression will give an initial number 1 millimeter. This means the linear movement will have 2 millimeter length. In comment, you can infer something as you like. Now add another inner diameter parameters. Name is diameter, unit, millimeter. The expression will give an initial number 10 millimeter. Click OK to finish parameters editing. Select front view for the sketch design plan. Add some assistant lines that help define the linear movement region. Select R as the reference height. Draw several curves that connect them together. Adjust them carefully. Finish sketch. Select the plane perpendicularly with the curved sketch plan. Draw a circle in the center. The diameter is D. Finish sketch. In the surface submenu, extend the circle to be a surface. Move the surface to the center of the curve. Edit the sketch again. Use the project to surface. Use circle surfaces as faces. Use curves as curves. Use a long vector as projector type. Select the axis that projects the curve to the surface, like y-axis as projector direction. You can see the curve will automatically form the symmetric looped curve. Click OK to finish the sketch. Now the curves are projected to the surface. We can change the parameter that change the shape of the curve. We see the curve always forms a symmetric looped curve. We choose diameter 10 mm, region 1.5 mm as test. Draw a small circle perpendicular to the start point of the curves. Finish sketch. Use switch function to create a tube that along the curve. Select the circle as a profile. Select project curve as a path. Select other parameters as well. Create the curved tube. Create a large tube that the inner diameter is in the center of the curved tube. Subtract the curved tube. The main reciprocating part is finished. Add an outer shaft that has two holes that can pass through 3 mm bores. These steel bores will move along with the tube when the inner shaft rotates. If we fix the shaft that only can move linearly, when the inner part rotates, the output shaft will move linearly left and right. Now, we change the rotation movement to linear movement. The moving direction is parallel with the motor shaft. This will save a lot of space. The output shaft has a common connection head. If we change the head to an office pen, this head will work as a simple tattoo machine. Please take care, do not to hurt yourself when you do a real tattoo experiment. If we change the head to a sanding block, this will work as a sanding pen. If we change to a sawing bit, it will work as a sawing machine. Print them all, construct them all together. Let's check if it will work or not. One rotation, the reciprocating shaft moves left and right once. The distance of the movement is 3 mm. It works very well. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TubeU channel is waiting for you.